We're gonna die!
Oh, that's not good.
What the hell is this place anyway?
Look!
Hello, neighbors!
Okay, we're gonna have to work on that.
From the makers of Ice Age.
Wow, you know, it's really cool to have another girl my age in the neighborhood. Shut up, Meg. She knows my name!
Excuse me, have you come to smash all of our houses or just mine?
Somebody want a gift basket?
Here we go again.
The greatest TV show in Fox history comes to the big screen.
Well, you two seem like you're getting along well these days.
Oh, yeah? Is that my idiot dog's opinion?
I'm not an idiot. In fact, I would say I'm very smart for a dog.
Tonight, we're gonna crash a wedding.
Hey, watch out, party people!
What up?
I swear, sometimes I feel like I'm married to a child.
You better watch who you're calling a child, Lois.
Cut it back!
Oh, it's red!
Ew!
Coming this spring.
Is that Kyle?
Brian Griffin, I knew I recognized you. I read your book.
You read Faster Than the Speed of Love?
I sure did, and thanks for saying the title.
I haven't been this excited since I was that local bus driver in Minnesota.
Oh! Yo! Hold on!
Yo!
You are the Spalding Gray of crap.
Family Guy, the movie.
No freaking way! They have breakfast for dinner! Lois never lets me do that!
Let's play to the hellhounds!
This time it was Toast Haley. This time.
Oh yeah, we're gonna die.